about to happen is Jesus. There is no other way. There is only one way. The name Jesus Christ. He is the Savior. He is the one that died for you. Your mama, your papa, your reverend, your bishop, your pope, your pastor, your prophet, they did not die for you. Your guru, none of them died for you. Jesus Christ is the one that died for you. He is the only way to heaven. There is no other way. If you die as a religious man, you will end up in hell. Don't be deceived. The Bible says, you shall know the truth, and the truth shall make you free. Jesus says in St. John's Gospel, 14 verse 6, I am the way, the truth, and the life. No man cometh unto the Father but by me. Precious people, that is the verdict of God. People of Manchester and all the tourists around, the verdict of God is this. If you want to see heaven, if you want to see God in peace, repent, turn away from your sins.
Because the Archangel Gabriel's death.
And put your faith in the name of Jesus. Tomorrow may be too late for you. You can die tonight.
When?
How are you doing?
You can die tomorrow. You can die next year. You don't own your life. You do not know when you are going to die.
God saved, but not with the woman. Remember that.
About shalom. Where will you be when you die? Will you go to heaven or hell? Do nothing for a moment. But it is a joke. Do nothing for a moment. That it is a waste of time. If you do not have Jesus Christ, the Bible is very clear. You're going to end up in hell. It is not a threat. Don't wait until you know. Repent and mend your ways before it is too late. Jesus Christ died for you, so you don't have to go to hell. If you continue in your sin and die, you will descend in the repeat. We care about you. We love you. That is what we are telling you. Tomorrow may be too late for you. Today is the day of salvation. Now it's time accepted. There is no repentance in the grave. The moment you close your eye in day, and you will know that hell is real, and you will pray, but it is late. You will cry, but it is late. You will repent, but it is late. You will fast, but it is late. Repentance is now. Repentance is now. Amendment of your ways is now. Don't continue in sin. Stop committing adultery. Stop committing abortion. The womb of a woman is supposed to be the safest place for the unborn child. But today, some women have been deceived, and their womb now has become a cemetery. Their womb has become a coffin. I want to let you know, if you have ever committed abortion, you are a murderer. The Bible says, no murderer shall inherit the kingdom of God. If you are committing abortion, you are killing life. If you don't repent, if you don't amend your ways, on the day of judgment, God will judge you. Listen to me. The lying politicians, they will make law, and they will make you feel good. But let me tell you, on the day of judgment, God will not judge you. By the law of EU, on the day of judgment, God will not judge you. By United Nations Security Council resolution, on the day of judgment, you are going to be judged by the Bible. So, my dear friends, we care about you. That is why we are warning you. That is why we are telling you. Turn away from your sins. Are you involved into witchcraft, Ouija board, palm reading, tarot card, horoscopes, astrology? This is occult. Repent and amend your ways.